guys, this is Delphine on Bouche à Bouche. In this video, we are making an aubergine dip. Very healthy and very good.
Yummy!
The bread and butter of the aubergine dip is olive oil, salt, pepper, and one clove garlic for one aubergine. To cook my aubergine dip, you will need one aubergine, half a lemon, pepper, salt, a little bit of parmesan, red chili, and one clove garlic. Okay, first you will just cut your aubergine into parts and you will dig strings in there. Like that. Now you preheat your oven at 200 degrees. You dice your garlic and your red chili. Then you put your aubergine on a foil, one by one. And you will drop in the strings a little bit of garlic, a little bit of chili. Then you add on top the salt and the pepper. You soak your aubergine with the lemon. You cover with a little bit of parmesan. You wrap your aubergines with the foil. And you cook it 45 minutes, 1 hour in the oven at 200 degrees. Well, after 1 hour, you remove your aubergines from the oven. You take off the foil. And you empty your aubergine in a plate. Well, once you are at this step, if you've got a blender, you put your aubergine in the blender and you mash it. Otherwise, you mash it with a fork or a special tool to do the mash. Okay, it smells and tastes amazing. And here we go, you've got your dip. The longer you leave it in the fridge before you serve, the better it is. Like that, you are sure your aubergine get a bit more solid and the taste looks even amazing. I hope you will enjoy this recipe and I'll see you later for a new one on Bouche à Bouche. Bye bye!